मेरी तरह से स्टार्ट हो गया। वी आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर यूट्यूब लाइव लोड। हाँ तो ट्रिप हेलो हेलो नॉइस इज कमिंग। गुड आफ्टरनून। गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन। जस्ट वेट, आई एम वेटिंग फॉर द चिल्ड्रन टू बी कनेक्टेड। सिक्स चिल्ड्रन आर कनेक्टेड। सो बिफोर दैट इफ यू आर हैविंग योर ईवीएस टेक्स्ट बुक सो कीप दैट बुक विद यू एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर टू अ स्नेक चार्मर्स स्टोरी। अच्छा लेट मी नो हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव EVS book, write yes in the comment box. And if it is not there, that PDF is also shared with you in the group. So after that, from there you can check. This network problem we always find. Let all the children join first. 18 children, because in both the sections 5th A and B I have shared. I told you 5th BEVS it is given to me. Very good. Most of the children are having book. Today we'll complete this lesson. In lesson number one, I think you do not have any doubt. Huh? Why the other children are not getting connected? I don't understand. 18 children are there only. Around 60 children are there in both the classes. And that day also very few children they attended the class. Avni, you don't have any book. Okay, no problem. But it is in your group at a. You can check from there. So we can start without wasting time. See, this is lesson number two. A snake charmer's story. A snake charmer. Who is called snake charmer? A person who keeps the snakes as their pets, or who earn his livelihood by entertaining, by selling the medicines made of snake's poison, or who keep on moving from one place to another, he is called snake charmer. Understood? So there is a one child, I am Aryanath, is going to describe his story. I can do something special which I am sure none of you can do. So he is having the special quality which others people they cannot do. Do you know what? I can play the bean. Playing the bean. So he can play the bean. And the other children, they can't. You must be surprised. Yes, I can make snakes dance by playing the bean. So that another quality is also telling. He can make the snakes dance. First of all, children, I want to tell you, snakes do not dance. Actually, they move. As the bean moves, the snake similar to the movements of bean, they also move. But we feel that they are dancing. I have learned this art from my family members. Aryanath is telling this art he has learned from his family members. We people are known as Kalbelias. Now this is Kalbelias. So one question comes, who are Kalbelias? Am I audible? Am I audible, children? Right if I am yes. Siddhika has given. Okay, yes. So who are Kalbelias? Kalbelias are the tribe people. It is a tribal community found in Rajasthan, and they keep the snakes as their pets. Snakes are the treasure for them, and their livelihood it is completely depends on the snakes. Okay. So this is the answer of who are Kalbelias. So my grandfather Roshannath ji was famous amongst our people. He could easily catch many snakes. He tells me many stories about the past. Come listen to his story in his own words. His grandfather, who's Aryanath, and the name of his grandfather is Roshannath ji. He was very famous because he could catch the snakes very easily. All the snakes, poisonous, non-poisonous. Okay, so come on, we'll learn about his story. Before that, children, this is very, very important. Nag Gumphan. This question came in the previous exams. Nag Gumphan. So what is Nag Gumphan? This is a kind of design used in rangoli, embroidery, on cloths, or on the walls. Okay, so this is called Nag Gumphan. It is given there. Kind are used in rangoli, embroidery, and as wall decoration. Or where it is made? It is made in Saurashtra, Gujarat. Where it is in Saurashtra? It is in Gujarat and South India. Okay, so remember this point. Designs, Nag Gumphan is a kind of design which is used in rangoli, embroidery, and the decoration on the walls. And where it is made? Yeah, where can you find out? Saurashtra, Gujarat, and South India. Come to the next page. Any doubt on this page number 15? Is it also clear? Come to. Dadaji is narrating the story. From the time of my grandfather and great grandfather have always been saperas. Just I have explained who are the saperas. Saperas are the snake charmers who keep the snakes. Snakes have been important part of our life. Underline this sentence. Snakes have been an important part of our life. How is describing? We used to move from one village to village, another village, carrying our snakes in the bamboo baskets. So this question also comes in the exam. Snake charmers keep their snakes in dash. So write in bamboo baskets. I have underlined this. Snakes are kept in the bamboo baskets. And one more question comes. Snakes are a dash for the snake charmers. So one word will come. Treasure. T-R-E-A-S-U-R. Everything. Whenever we stopped in village, crowd would gather around us. And they would then, we would then take out our snakes from the baskets. So whenever we stopped in the village, suppose we stayed there for short a while, then everything get together there. They want to see what we have kept in our baskets. Then we take out our snakes. Even after the show, people would stay on when a particular event which is shown to them, even after that also they would remain nearby them, because they knew that in our tiny small boxes there are many types of medicines for them. So those village people, they know that we have brought some medicines also. We made these medicines from plants collected from the forest. Okay, this is another important point. We made these medicines. How did they make the medicine? They made medicine from the plants collected from the forest. So these plants they found from the forest. I have learnt all these from my grandfather. Who is telling? Ronaji. He learnt from his grandfather. I felt nice that I could help people with my medicines. I felt nice. He felt happy if anybody is treated by his medicine. So he felt happy. If doctors and hospitals were far in, suppose when a person is in casual or any kind of danger, and these facilities of doctors or hospitals, if it is very far from that place, so these people, these snake charmers, they take care of the patients by giving their medicines. People would give us some money or food grains. So when the people are treated and they are fed normal, so in place of that they give the money or food grains to them. In this way they could manage our life. So how did they manage their life? So in this way only, by treating the persons, by giving their medicines. Next, children. Sometimes I was called to place where someone had bitten by a snake. See, when a person is bitten by a snake, then they are called. From the marked, I would then, from the marked of the bite, son. See, from the mark of the bite, they could identify, they could know which type of snake had bitten. There are different types of snakes, children. You already know about that. Different types of snakes. So, with the help of that mark, they could identify which type of snake had bitten. But I have not always been on time to help. So, this is also, he is mentioning. Every time, they might not be able to help them. As you know, another important, you make it underline. Some snakes bite can cause even death on the spot. Some snakes are so much poisonous. So when they bite a person, person can get, he can die. But most of the snakes are not poisonous. This comes in true or false. most of the snakes are poisonous, then you will write false. Most of the snakes are not poisonous, then you will write true. Next, sometimes when the farmer would come return from help shouting, snake, snake, I would catch the snake. When farmers, they were working in the farm or field, and when they saw the snakes coming from the other way, so they feel scared and they shouted, snake, I would move that place and would catch the snake. So in this way also I helped the farmers. After all, catching snake was something I had been doing since my childhood. It is not a simple task, children. This I learned from grandparents, or this is since my childhood. So it has become easy. Oh, those were the good days. We could help a lot of people in many ways. We also entertained them. See, we also entertained them. So how did they entertain them? That you can ask your parents. Even myself also, some snake farmers, they used to come in our streets, shown the shows of snakes, they played the bean, so that they entertained the people, and we gave the money to these snakers. So they also entertained them. It was not like today when everyone watches TV for entertainment, but nowadays children, you all are only watching television, whether it is Shinchan or Doraemon or other some kind of cartoon networks. Always you keep on watching them, or you are using the mobile, playing the games. So earlier this like of programs, this type of facility we did not have. So when I grew up, how to remove their poisonous teeth, underline poisonous teeth. Now question is, what is called fangs? So we will write poisonous teeth are known as fangs. See, F-A-N-G-S, fangs. Yes, fan is used in the houses. So you add G-S just after F-A-N-G-S, fangs. He also taught me to close the tube of poison in the snake's mouth. So he learned from his grandfather how to close the tube of the poison in the snake's mouth. Next, this question we will discuss later in the worksheet I will provide. What can I do? Aranathi, your father used to travel with me ever since he was a young child. Another sibling, Aranath, your father and me, we both were the trips when we were at of your age. He learned to put bean without being learned how to play the bean. Children, something learn by just giving the other person. So he also learned a few things from his parents. These days it is difficult. Now see, these days it is difficult, but nowadays it is difficult. Why? Now the government has made a law that no one can wild animals and keep them. This I had already discussed in the lesson 1. The government has made some land protected area where the national park is used. Do you remember or not? Yes. It was there. Now the government has made a law that no one can catch wild animals and keep them. Some people kill the animals and sell their skins at high prices. The government has banned. And why the government has made this law, this rule? Because people, they were killing them and selling their body parts. Now with this law, how will we earn our life? So it has become difficult. So it is said, this it is difficult. So it has become difficult for the Kalbelias or Peras. Cannot keep the snakes as their pets. They cannot show the shows. They cannot livelihood. So it has become difficult. So we people have never killed snakes and sold their skin. They are telling. We have never killed snakes, sold their skin. People say that we kill snakes in the bad condition. They are also telling we keep the snakes in the bad condition, but it is not like that. If we wanted, so we too could have earned a lot of money by killing snakes. So he was explaining, if this they had, they could have earned lots of money, but they did not do. So, but we would not do that. Snakes are our treasure. See, I have told you, it comes in the fill in the blanks. Snakes are a treasure. Kalbe. So, you will write there. TREASURE. That we pass on from one generation to another. We even, point, we even gift snakes to our daughters when they get married. Very interesting thing. We even gift, so Kalbelia people, they gift the snakes to their daughters when they get married. In our Kalbelia dance, we also have the movement similar to the dance of the snakes. So what is the specialty? So this Kalbelia dance, some children they have already performed in our school also. While conducting the CC activities or annual day dance competition, must have seen some children, they come in the dress Kalbelia and they performed also. So their Kalbelia dance have the movement similar to the dance of snakes. Arenath, you will have to make a different life for yourself. Is telling, because this is not possible nowadays to keep the animals. You have got your father's gift of playing. The card you are having, playing the bean. So you and your cousins can form a bean party and entertain people. In the pictures you can see children. These people, they have formed a group and they are playing the, and they are entertaining the people. But do not waste this knowledge about snakes you have got from your elders. Okay, don't waste your knowledge. It is very unique playing the, so don't waste it. Next is, share your knowledge and about snakes with the children who live in the town and cities, because we city people feel scared of animals, or especially snakes. So share your knowledge with these children so that they could understand more about the snakes. Tell them that they should not be scared of snakes. Help them to recognize poisonous snakes. You tell them which snakes are poisonous and which snakes are non-poisonous. Okay, one important thing. This also exam. Musical instruments used in bean party. These are the musical instruments used in beanba and dhol. So remember these four: bean, tumba, kanjri, and dhol. So except dhol, all the other three instruments are made from dried gourd, loki, which is used to make the sabji. Okay. So if this question comes, choose the odd one out. So bean, tumba, and dhol. So which is odd one? Dhol. Because these other three, they are made from the dried gourd. Okay. Next. Tell them how snakes are friends of the farmers. This question also will come. Why the snakes are called farmers' friends? This is the reason, children. Underline this. They eat the rats in the fields. Otherwise, rats would eat the crops. So this is the answer. When the question comes, why snakes are farmers' friends? So this is the answer. Because snakes eat the rats in the field, otherwise rats would eat the crops. Now you tell your story, also make of your life to tell your grandchildren. Okay, then come to the next. Have you seen animals used for entertainment? When and where? Yes, we have seen so many animals. For example, in circus we have seen, on the road we have seen, the park, which animals? This lion, elephant, monkey, parrots. You must have seen the circus children. This picture, see, Kalbelia dance. One Srashti Didi, Srashti Meena, performed the Kalbelia dance. If you remember. Now page number 20. Do you know any kinds of snakes found in our country? In our country, only 4 types of snakes are poisonous. Okay, there are only 4 types of snakes are poisonous in our country, India. They are cobra. This is a picture of cobra. Common carrot. Then, Russell's viper, Dubois. This is Dubois. Saw-scaled viper, Afai. This is Afai. And this is common carrot. Okay. Again, you see, in our country. Okay, one question comes, identify the picture. If this comes, you will write cobra. This comes Dubois. This comes Afai. Or this comes crate. Or scale. Then next. A snake has 2 hollow teeth. This question could be asked in, write the names of 4 poisonous snakes found in India. So one is cobra, boa, fly and crate. Easy question, children. Snake has 2 hollow teeth fangs. I told you. What are called fangs? So answer is, poisonous teeth of snakes are called fangs. Okay. Then question comes, how does poison enter the person's body? So it will start from there. When it bites, when a snake bites the person, the poison enters the person's body through the fangs. Okay, it enters the person's body through the fangs. So there is a medicine for snake bites. The name of that snake's medicine, serum. S-E-R-U-M. I will provide you the worksheet. This medicine is made from the snake's poison. See, amazing fact. A person who is bitten by snake by the medicine, the made of snake's poison. This medicine is made from the snake's poison and is available in all the government hospitals. Correct? So this is available in all the government hospitals. Then one more question, like which other people depend animals for their livelihood? Madari, monkey, or the person who carries the things, one to another, he keeps the dogs or mules. What we have learned? The government has made a law that no one can catch and keep the snakes. What do you think about this law? Yes, this law, it is to be made to protect the wild animals. Give reason for your answer that I have just now told you. This also will come in the, so along with this, this lesson is completed. Now I am waiting for your comment. You tell me. See, voice or video, it might not be clear due to network congestion, that everybody knows. but this video can be watched again. That link which is provided in your group. Correct. Now, using everything, what we have learned? First, we learned about who are the snake charmers. Then, who are the Kalias? I am repeating everything. Kalabilias are the tribal community. They keep the snakes as their pets. They have the dancing steps similar to the movements of snakes. They give the snakes in their daughter's marriage. Snakes are the treasure for them. They earn their livelihood by showing the drums of snakes. So this is about Kalabilia. If this question carries up 5 marks, so you can write 5 to 6 sentences. Write a short note on Kalabilias or few sentences on Kalabilias. Very interesting. If it comes, who are the snake charmers? The person who keeps the snakes, who earn his livelihood by showing the shows of snakes. So he is called snake charmer. Then what we have learned? What all young children they learned from their parents, young snake charmers, is to identify the snakes they learned, which snakes are poisonous and which are not. Then after that, catching the snakes learned. After catching the snakes, they learn to remove their fangs. Fangs are the teeth. Then third, laying the bean. Fourth one is making the medicine of the plants collected from the forest. So all things learn from their parents. Then we learn how many snakes are poisonous in India. King, cobra, afai, duboya, and crate. It is there. These four snakes. Identify the picture, name the picture, or what are the fangs, and how does a poison enter the person's body. That is also given there. We had already discussed. Then how did these earn their livelihood? They formed a group that entertain the people by playing the bean, the dance, snakes. Now name the instruments which are used in the music bean party. So these four instruments are there. Everything it is within. Now I have discussed why the snakes are called friends. Snakes eat the rats in the fields. They do not eat the rats. Then the rats, they would eat the. So this is why we can say snakes are the, snakes are called the friends. Then one question comes. Okay, write few sentences on Kalabilia dance. Then you can mention Kalabilia dance. It is performed by Kalabilia people. It is similar to the movements of snakes, and these Kalabilia people, they performed on their livelihood. This also can be mentioned, children. Everything I have clear to you. Let's check again. Worksheet I will share with you. So, one video is also sent to you. That also one content PDF also given to you. Those are not having EVS workbook. Sorry, this is a textbook. A few points more we can discuss. Snake charmers. Calabasas are the people who make the snakes dance by bean. Clear? Snake charmers move village snakes in the bamboo baskets. Some snake charmers keep medicines plants collected from the forest. Snake charmers cure people bitten by snake and could remove the poisonous teeth. In the bracket it is given fangs of snakes. Nowadays the government has made laws to protect wild animals from being killed. Many communities which depend on the animals for their livelihood have lost their traditional sources of livelihood because government has banned them and the struggling for survival because of these laws. Nowadays they are not able to do that. Calabalia dance has movements similar to the dance of the snake. Four or five times I have already told. Snake charmers share their knowledge about the snakes with the children. They can also play the bean to the entertained people. Snakes are farmers' friends as they eat the rats in the fields. Again it is repeated. Snakes are farmers' as they eat the rats in the fields. The next, Madaris. I told you, Madaris, they keep the monkeys, fortune tellers, and the circus people also use animals as means of their livelihood. Okay, so this exercise I will provide you, or you can give the answer. Then questions are also there. Correct? Shall I start the exercise also? I'll show. Erase the eraser. Can we start the exercise, children? Hello. Can we start the exercise? Just a record. Lesson was interesting and easy also. What do you feel? Is there any doubt? Or we can start the exercise also. Check. Okay, the answer of these, fill in the blanks. See, fill in the blanks. Option plus death, treasure, hello. Hello. Poisonous, death, treasure, fangs, bean, bamboo, snakes, medicines. Children are telling voice and video is not clear. Hello. Now it is clear. Okay. First question. First fill in the blanks. Snakes dance when the dash is played. Come on. Give you answer fast. Snakes dance when the dash is played. So what is played? Poisonous, death, treasure, fangs, bean, bamboo, snakes and medicines. Do fast, children. What is played for making the snakes dance? Divjot has given, Avani has given answer, Kriti also. Very good children. Everyone has given the correct answer. B. Okay, see, this is bean. You can strike. This option we had filled up. In this way, these which options are remaining are to be filled up. Second, dash are an important part of the lives of saperas. Dash are an important part of the life of saperas. Okay. Which are an important part of the life? What is the most important for the saperas? Sara, Avani, Anushi. Do fast, children. This one exercise we are going to do. Correct. Once, Kriti, Sara. Everyone has given the correct answer. Snakes. Snakes are the important part of the lives of saperas. Next, snake charmers keep the snakes in dash baskets. Snake charmers keep the snakes in dash baskets. What did they keep in baskets? Correct. Snake charmers keep the snakes in baskets made of bamboo. This is correct answer. Bamboo. Next, snake charmers make dash from the plants collected from the forest. What do they make, snake charmers? They make the medicines. This is the correct answer. They make the medicines. Then next, some snake bites can cause dash on the spot. Some snakes bites can cause sentence we underlined in the book lesson. Some snakes bites can cause dash on the spot. Correct. Death is correct answer. Death. The next, most of the snakes are not dash. Most of the snakes are not dash. Most of the snakes are not I am waiting for the reply, children. Most of the snakes are not dash. Come on, do fast. Most of the snakes are not poisonous. Avni has given correct answer. Poisonous. P-O-I S-C, poi. P-O-I, poi, sun. S-O-N, sun. At O-U-S. It has become poisonous. Yes, everyone has given correct answer. Okay, snakes are a dash for the charmers. Snakes are the dash for the snake charmers. Snakes are a dash for the snake charmers. It's not poisonous, children. Poisonous. Snakes are dash for the snake charmers. Option. This is already tick. Treasure also we have done. Okay. Snakes are a treasure. Correct. Snakes are a treasure for the snake charmers. Correct, Divjot. Very good. Last, poisonous teeth of the snakes are known as. Poisonous teeth of the snakes are known as. Okay. Poisonous teeth of the snakes are known as. Fangs, Kriti has given. So fangs tick, and there you can write fangs, not live children, fangs. Okay, see, now I have understood the whole topic is clear to you, because you have given first questions answer correct. So it means everything is clear. See, first lesson is finished. Second lesson we are doing. That is also taught you. And the first exercise, fill in the blank, we had finished. So what do you think? This is all you can start doing in your fair notebook if you want. Give me a reply whether you want to do or not. Second lesson is going on. Will you start doing the exercise in your fair notebook? Because each and every question with the explanation and answers have been provided to you, so I think you must not have any doubt. Kriti and Vansh has commented, yes sir, we can do. Then prepare the index also. You want to do in your fair notebook?
Some children, they are responding later. It might be because of poor network. No problem. You can start the exercise. Okay. Prepare the index also. And this time you are using gel pen. Black pen you can use for writing the question. Hello. Black pen you can use for writing the question. And answer can be given with blue ink gel. Or if you are not comfortable with gel pen, no problem, you can write by using the ballpoint pen. It is up to you only. But do in very neat and clear handwriting. Okay. And start your work in the supervision of your parents. You can show them. So with this I am going to stop. See, only 21 children they join. You inform the other children, sir, took the class today. So for that only yesterday I sent the information that tomorrow you have to take the class. They might not be having this internet facility, so we cannot compel. Anyway, two classes are conducted. Hopefully these two classes will be fruitful to you. Sir, I do it same way in maths homework. For maths you ask your maths teacher, because math I am not taking of 5th day. I think Lokesh Mina sir or Gajraj ji they may be taking. Okay. As per the plan, Jamna Sharma madam she may be taking 5th A, EVS. But those who are in 5th B, they can start. Okay then. If any further class plan to be conducted, definitely you will be informed. And now I can send the different exercise of this lesson. Lesson number 2, A Snake Charmer Story. Okay then, take care. Bye.